Hi!
Welcome back to my channel. Okay, may iba tayo ngayon dahil may trabaho ako, may shoot ako, may kumuhang kliyente sa akin, oh my God! So, ang tagal na since I last had a client shoot, so so yung project na to, we were sent some a friend was sent a set of cufflinks from I think India, pero Australian yung brand. Tapos pao, palagay na lang dito yung link sa website nila.
Yes, ma'am.
Yun. Tapos so yun, inintay namin siya dumating itong September. Tapos, while we were waiting, ina-arrange na namin yung like, stuff needed for the shoot. So, models, clothes, hair and makeup, ganun. So, mamaya, mamimit niyo yung team behind this shoot. So, something different for this shoot pala, hindi lang ako yung photographer. And hindi ako yung mag-retouch ng images. So, it's going to be like a group effort talaga. We were all photographers, pero we decided to collaborate. Shout out kay Kim Diaz, creator of Sharpbox, and Think Coffee. Ano pa bang negosyo mo, Kim? So, yun. Siya yung nag-commission sa amin, basically, together with Jana Francisco and Jay Menjola. So, yung magiging co-shooter ko mamaya is CJ. So, mamimit nyo rin siya mamaya. Kailangan ko na mag-jetta, guys. Alam mo yung high-waisted shorts ko, munti ka nang hindi magsara. Nagpapanik ako. B! Okay, sige. Alis na tayo kasi kailangan na natin umalis. Though, maaga naman yung call time. May allowance naman kaming binigay for the call time. Yun. By the way, first time ko mamimit si Jay. So, okay, bye. Kinidnap na tayo ni Kuya.
Mamatay na tayo.
Okay, so on the road na kami to the studio sa ano kami magshoot? DHQ? Basta yung Dream Headquarters Studio. Ayan na si Kuya. Okay na, nagsisipper pa siya habang palabas na CR. So, yun.
Okay.
Hello. Nandito na si Jar, ang ating magaling na makeup artist and hair stylist. Yun. So, unahin niya si, si Fred. Interviewin natin si Fred.
Interviewin natin.
Oo. Fred, are you open to doing an interview for my YouTube channel?
Okay.
Just a short interview. Icebreaker lang. Okay. So, ano kaya tatanong natin?
Ask mo kung ready na mature.
Sa ano?
Mature roles?
Ma, ano?
Slow.
Hindi ko get. Ano?
I'm just kidding.
Ha? Huh? Hindi ko get. What's your favorite fruit?
My?
Favorite fruit.
My favorite fruit. I don't know. anything.
Specifically Filipino. Filipino fruit.
I eat dragon fruit.
Dragon fruit?
Mm. Mm.
Dragon fruits don't taste like anything. How long have you been here in the Philippines?
Almost 4.5 years. But I'm a student actually.
Oh, where?
Medicine student. Yeah, USD.
Oh, wow, interesting. Go, usted. Okay, as in pre-med or
no, medicine.
Actual medicine?
I'm in final year.
Oh, wow. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay. Kailangan, sis. Kailangan maraming energy. Hindi pa the energy, energy gap. How long have you been modeling?
I guess 3.
3 years.
Yeah.
Where are you from originally?
Me, my grandparents, they were from Egypt. And me, we basically live in Iran.
Oh, interesting. Dang though, your eyes, they're green. Green eyes. It's my first time to see green eyes on a model. They're usually super light brown, super hazel, but I rarely see green.
My dad's eyes are hazel. Mm. And my mom, I think, hazel too, yeah. In my family, we got my cousins, me and my old cousins. And my grandparent.
Mm-hmm.
It's greenish green.
It's
greenish green. You have a bit of hazel in the middle. Just
said,
a tiny bit.
I think they said they change.
Really?
Yeah. Depends on the light, I guess.
Eye color changes. Do you think it's like a mood ring?
Maybe it depends on the mood.
Okay, enough now. I'm sorry. Thank you. Kailangan ko mag-order ng food na for us vegans and the models and separate food para sa the rest of the crew.
Manager! Payosi ka naman, manager.
Tapos si Jay kakarating lang. So, Jay is here. Go-order na ako sa Grab food. Wala akong dalang charger. So, kung namatay yung phone ko, hindi tayo makaka-uwi.
Ah, huwag kang mag-alala. May dala akong power bank.
Yes! So, mag-ano na lang tayo, falafel.
Go!
Falafel?
Go!
Parang mahirap yun. Sis, what?
It's a bad word though.
Okay, what's the bad word? What did you... Pake. Grabe na itong dayuhan na to. Ano, what's your favorite fruit?
Fruit? Mangosteen.
Mangosteen? Mm-hmm. Talaga? That's such a tita fruit.
Tita? What's that mean?
Ay, auntie.
May coffee naman
eh. Oh.
How long have you been here in the Philippines?
A year and 3 months, I guess.
Oh, okay. Not a long time.
Yeah, but I've been here before though.
Oh, okay.
Like also 4 years ago, then like 2 years ago.
Okay.
For a short time.
And then whenever you go here, you model?
Yeah, I've been like modeling the first time, then like the second one is just for vacation. I went to El Nido. And yeah, then I came here.
Okay. How do you like it so far? Whatever's going on?
Now I'm like, but it's okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
that's good. Well, so far, how's work?
Now it's not very good, but it's getting better. I mean, like, nothing is good right now, but what can we do?
Mm-hmm.
We just have to leave this shit.
Yeah, I know. So, where are you from originally?
I'm from Russia, Siberia.
Oh, Russian.
Can you teach us some Russian words?
I mean, depends what you want to know.
Bitch.
Suka.
Oh, so that's
it's
what
like a,
you define
as like
says.
A sugar in no, vinegar in Tagalog, I guess.
Suka.
Suka. So, yeah, similar.
Suka. Okay. So suka. What else? What's the worst insult in Russian?
Oh. There is a lot actually. Like usually they say like pizdets, it's like fuck. Something with everything, it's combined with everything.
Mm-hmm.
So you can say just like, pizdets, what the fuck, like, pizdets, like, who did this? And like, you're such a pizdets, like,
what's no, that?
What? It's like, fuck, pizdets with P.
Pizdets.
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 It's like business, but with P. Pizdets. In the end, it's C.
It's like speaking Bisaya. I can't. I just can't. My mouth cannot.
It's
okay. Right. So, where exactly in Russia?
Krasnoyarsk.
I don't know where that is.
It's like in the it's in the middle of Russia, so.
Krakatoa.
Yeah, whatever is that?
I'm so sorry, but do you know who Boris is?
What?
Boris.
No.
Later, we will make you watch Boris.
I have a question for you. Do you listen to Hard Bass?
I don't know, I don't think so.
Hard bass. As in.
Alright. Not really.
No. Okay, so he's not Russian. Joke lang.
You like warm places.
Yeah.
And you like warm places?
Yeah, I don't like cold at all. Yeah.
Oh, but I don't know, it's not exactly something new. I mean, a lot of
it's just like the stereotypes, you know, like everyone, like if you're from Russia, you're like vodka, and like for me, I don't drink vodka, like. So.
Okay, so we have a Russian, and what is Fred? Egyptian? Egyptian? Yeah, his parents are Egyptian. Hello, I have goldfish memory. So, yon. Okay, bye bye. I'll see you later. I will shoot you later.
Alright.
Okay, thank you. Ano, so Chad, anong pakiramdam maging assistant ng girlfriend mo?
Ano? Hindi ko alam. Hindi, syempre overwhelming. Nakakatuwa kasi syempre yung passion ng girlfriend mo. Isa ka sa mga nagiging susi ng success na...
Baka iba daw yung sinususian ni Chad.
Kasama na yun.
Ay!
Double. Sa video.
Ay!
Hindi, nakakatawa kasi you're part of the, ano, yung part ng passion niya. Kahit, ano, kahit taga, ano ka lang, taga ligpit.
Taga buhat-buhat.
Taga buhat. Driver. Okay lang yun.
Yun, no. Ayan. Dapat, lahat kayo. Tularan nyo si Chad, ha? Tularan nyo si Chad.
Galit.
Ano? Nahamon nyo ako?
Galit.
Oh, Jar. Anong pakiramdam ng may, na assistant mo, boyfriend mo?
Convenient siya kasi, andyan siya palagi. Convenient kasi may partner kang gumagawa ng mga, tumutulong sa'yo sa mga gawain mo.
Mm-hmm. Sis, I can relate. Oo. Yung akin kasi, siya yung nagbibideo kami ngayon. Yung akin.
Gamit.
Bagay kay bagay. Joke lang.
So yun. Okay naman siya. Masaya. Fun.
Hmm. Hmm. Parang may added experience kayong dalawa na nasi-share.
True.
Hmm. Ganon.
Parang both kasi natututo.
Hmm.
So,
parang ano nga rin eh, diba? Yung, kumbaga, pagka hindi mo sinasama si Chad sa mga shoots mo or sa mga gig mo na ganito, yung, may makeup lang yan si Jer. Pero dahil sumasama na si Chad, parang may newfound respect siya sa'yo.
Oo.
Diba?
Alam niya yung ginagawa.
Oh, street cred yun.
Yes.
Diba? Ano? Pinandidil... Okay.
Tama na. Nasisindot na ako. Tama na.
Okay, sige. Yun lang. Okay.
May dagdag lang.
Tama lang.
Ayun. Si Jar and Chad.
Dali, mag-promote ka na. Dali, promote mo.
Oo nga. Ano yung Instagram?
Follow my IG. It's Charmaine Mua. It's here.
Ako na naman mag-edit.
You're clicking. Charmaine Mua. And you can visit my studio in Intramuros. Just message me in Charmaine Mua. Thank you.
Ikaw,
may ipa-plug ka ba?
Ikaw.
Wala. Yung pagbabasketball ni Chad.
Support lang. Support sa akin yan.
Okay. Oh.
Ay, hindi ko pwede i-touch.
Alis na kayo.
Alis na kayo. Huwag kayo alis. Dito lang kayo. De, may inside joke kasi kami. Yung dun sa una naming shoot na we work together.
Hindi namin papangalanan. I will stay quiet about it.
Oo. Yun. First time namin lahat mag-meet nun. Tapos ayaw ko maiwan mag-isa sa location na yun. So every time na mayaayusin si Jar, eh lagi siyang ayos ng ayos dun. So, tatanong ko sila, Uy, alis mo kayo.
Pero yung mata niya nag-numer.
Oo, parang paiyak na ako. Kasi ayaw ko maiwan dun. Kasi naman.
Alis na kayo. Sama ako. Gusto ko yung usapan namin yung kay Chad eh, yung parang ano, sabay-sabay na kaya tayo malis. So tara na, iwan na natin sila.
Ano, pagtalikot, alis yun.
Takbo. Ayun, okay, sige. Umaya na ulit.
Okay.
Pinahanap ko rin yung mga pegs.
Okay.
Kung meron nga lang sa ukoy-ukoy nun eh. Ano? Okay ka pa? Anong... No.
Why?
Sige po!
Parang may added flavor.
Choice mo yan. Intervene mo si Jay. Yung lapel natin. Maglapel ka muna.
Nasaan yung paglapel natin?
Seryoso ba talaga?
Oo.
Mas
na ako naman?
Mamabash ako eh.
Ba't ka mababash? Kanina mo pa nga ako sinispray ng alcohol eh. Si Jay yung taong ganun, nagsispray ng alcohol in between lalang. Sinisprayan din niya ng alcohol yung pagkain niya. So, ano naman masasabi mo doon?
Well, actually, may history yan. Minsan kasi, nagbayad ako ng asok juice sa condo.
Oh.
Tapos nung ali, nakababa yung mask.
Oh.
Eh, bigla ako napalayo. Tapos nagsalita, sabi, may ini-inquire. Sabi ko, ali, yung mask mo po, eh, nag-sorry, misprayan ko eh.
Oh no!
Tapos yung mga nakapila, tawa ng tawa eh. Sabi ko, naninibrado lang ako. Nagsalita eh. Pwede ba mag-vlog?
Go, vlog.
Ay, ako nga pala yung bagong ambassador ngayon ng Philips. tsaka AOC, kaya abangan niyo yung mga unboxing ko.
Yun. Anong may YouTube channel?
Wala pre, ano eh, mahina YouTube eh. Ah, parang ayos sa amin YouTube eh, wala nang follow. Facebook na lang talaga eh.
Anong ano dapat nila hanapin para mahanap ka?
Ah, J Mendiola. So, personal account ko, puro J Mendiola. And then yung mga pages ko naman, J Mendiola Photography. Tapos, kung 19 to 25 ka, single ka, PM send. De, joke lang. Joke lang. Cut lang.
Ayun, kaya ako nakilala si Jay. Kasi parating ganun yung mga hirit niya. So, first time namin mag-meet. Ayun. Tapos ever since, parang, ano ba? Since nag-start ba yung quarantine, magkausap na tayo.
Parang April.
O yun, April. Magkausap na kami. Tapos, yun.
Pero ano, huwag niyo masyadong seryoso. Okay?
Oh.
Kasi, kumbaga, strategy ko lang siya para makuha yung attention.
Oh.
Like for every time na nagtatalk ko for a workshop, ganun yung binabato ko muna niya. So, pag nakuha ko yung attention nila, ibig sabihin, nakatutok na sila sa akin. So, doon lang, simula. Well, hindi talaga ako basically galing sa creative industry.
Interesting.
Ano talaga ako, licensed criminologist ako. So, medyo malayo. Although, natuto din naman kami ng ano, criminal photography. Ganun.
Oh, well.
Kaso nga lang, mga patay syempre kukuha na mo.
Ay!
Iba naman yun.
Kaya... Takbo na kaya ako.
Ay!
Criminology pala dito eh. Mahuli ako eh.
So, yun na naman, something na hindi commonly kilala sa akin. Or hindi commonly alam sa akin.
So, anong ano favorite mong prutas?
Mangga.
Ako rin!
Mangga.
Ang sarap ng mangga.
Ang favorite ako, cherry. Pero may history yun.
May history din.
Oh,
gusto ko yan.
Naging favorite ko yung cherry kasi nung elementary ako, may crush ako pangalan Cherry.
Cherry Hill?
Hindi naman. Tingin saan kay dad ko yun.
Cherry Foodorama. Joke lang.
Ba't ka ba? Ano bang favorite prutas mo?
Mangga.
Mangga talaga?
Mangga.
Binalik yung question.
Oo. Seryoso, mangga
talaga. Anong pangarap mo sa buhay?
Gusto ko lang maging sikat na photographer.
Kasi?
Kasi, yun yung hilig ko.
Pero, anong pangarap mo pa? Magpakasal! Hindi ba?
Ha?
Ayaw mo magpakasal?
Ha?
Patay nga, naka-record to. Sige, ayaw sigurin mo.
Mag-propose ka muna, sis!
Sige lang, wala pa tayong budget.
Ipunto. Yun po si, ano, si J. Menjola. Kung interested po kayong makilala siya or jowain, message yun lang po siya sa Facebook sa J. Menjola.
Mabait po siya. Maalalahanin.
Or kung gusto nyo padaanin na pa-professional ka mo, message niya sa J. Menjola Photography. Tapos, pailalim yung tira. Ipong ganun. Kung ganun style nyo. Ganun.
Mabait po.
Mabait yan si Jay. Ayun, okay. So, kakain na po siya ng falafel niya.
Sige na. May disturbo namin eh.
Sige
pasensya
po.
Na.
Okay. Maraming salamat po.
Salamat po. Salamat.
Ako nakakahalata dito eh. Alam mo, kayong dalawa kayo ha. Nag-e-enjoy kayo ha.
The black
one?
Oo. Yung ngiti. Ito, tumatagos yung ngiti sa mask ko. Oh. Hindi naman ako yan, pwede mong diliman pa yan.
Uy, grabe.
Ay, nasaktan ka rin ba ba?
Miss Bell, siya yung owner ng Salvo Tailors.
Ano ulit yung full name, yung full last name?
Salvasa.
Ayun. So, siya yung nagpahiram sa amin ng mga suits na
quality.
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 Quality. Royalty lang naman ang binibihisan ni Miss Bell. Miss Bell was gracious enough to lend us and style. Siya yung nag-style.
Ikaw muna yung hindi ba. Ikaw talaga yung nag-style.
nag-style advice, charot. Oh, diba? In person siya. Nasa shoot namin, social. So, biglaan.
So, you have vlog.
Pinilit, actually pinilit ko ho siya eh.
Oo, kasi parati ako walang BTS sa mga shoots ko.
Ah, that's nice.
So, ayun. Siya na yung nag-post sa akin. Boyfriend ko nga pala si
Pao. Ah, okay.
Hindi lang po ako taga-linis, taga-ano rin.
Mag-jowa pa
tayo. Oo.
Supportive. Hula ako. 3 years na kayo.
More.
Oh my God, ilang years? 7?
Exacto!
7!
Teka.
Ayan na, ayan na.
May manager sila.
Booker ho. Tama ba yung narinig ko?
It's a rap?
It's a rap?
It's a rap!
It's a rap! It's a rap!
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Okay. So, yun na. It's a wrap. It's a prank. Joke lang. Tapos na yung shoot namin. Anong oras na?
Narinig ko yung spray spray.
Yung spray spray ni Jay. So, yun. Nagkaroon ng konting complications, but
konti lang, no?
Sabihin na lang natin konti. Pero naayos naman, we made it work. And yun. Medyo sumakit lang yung batok ko, tsaka balakang ko, tsaka ulo ko.
Sex bomb, sex bomb, sex bomb.
Oo. Sex bomb na ako pagkatapos nito. So, yun. Okay. Okay na. Tara na. Uwi na tayo.
Like, share, subscribe.
Like, share, subscribe. Magtira kayo ng tatlong kandila at tsaka isang Our Father. Tapos, puntahan nyo yung website ko, www.junesarendon.photography. Tapos, follow nyo na ako sa Instagram. Sige na, malapit na ako mag 2,000 followers. Dalawa o tatlong tao na lang ata kailangan. Ay, hindi pala 2,000. Sorry. Assuming, 1.3K pala na followers. So,
tara na,
tara na. Tara na, yoko na.